I pray that you're going to have a blessed and wonderful Sabbath and week to come, as we are still contending and striving so much for the mastery of our faith that has been given to us from heaven to hopefully be able to stand in these last days. As I have been looking, you know, around YouTube and other forums and all this stuff, and then being out here in this world and what have you, it's really kind of sad to, you know, a point, because you see how a lot of people just don't care about God. Or they pretend to care about God, but they don't. Or they try to act like Christians, and they don't really have the characteristics proving who they profess to be, because they're so involved with the world. Or it's like, you know, they will hibernate for a season away from the flock, or have another life away from the flock, and act like they're Christians, but yet they're getting groomed and stuck back into the old ways in the world that they're getting involved with, and developing relationships that they shouldn't even be, you know, getting involved with and what have you. And as Christians that are striving for the mastery and to make it into heaven, where we're fighting so hard to change these spotted robes and garments that don't belong on us, and allowing Christ to change them out with the righteousness of Christ, it's like I'm seeing a lot of people in this world professing to be Christians struggling to say, no, I don't want the righteousness of Christ. I don't want those robes. I like to feel good. I want this. I want that in the world. Seeking out relationships that don't even belong because they haven't even proven themselves, or doing things with the world that you shouldn't be doing things with. And that's what we've got with James 4:4. You adulterers and adulteresses, know you not? Know that friendship to the world is the enemy of God. We don't need to be connecting ourselves inappropriately with the world. And we're not perfect beings, but that doesn't give you the right to willfully go into relationships that you don't even have any belonging to be in those relationships. You've got to understand that if you want a relationship with Christ, you cannot connect your relationship with things that, you know, are not going to help you develop that relationship you need with Christ to stand in these last days. And a lot of people are so weak in this battle. Their swords are not being sharpened. Their armor's not getting put on. And they're just putting on the world again. They're just acting like they're Christians, but they're pretenders. And it's a form of witchcraft and sorcery.